Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an unconventional game mode. Today we're going to be playing Kovacs 2.0. I have no idea how this is going to be received, but it's going to be fun. I have a personal playlist that I like to play. I played it roughly 3 times so far. I've got like 2 hours total in this game, so we're just going to kind of go in. And I'm not going to do a lot of commentary in this video, just because it's hard to aim and do commentary. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and put on some music of your own, I guess. Because I don't want to make that decision for you, and just watch me kill bots. not go to that one. Anyway, I guess we can do this one too, since that was relatively short. Oh wait, I have to do this. There we go. I'm only gonna do one of each, just because I don't want to spend 8 years here. Well, I have no idea how you guys are gonna like that or not. Now you can see why I'm so bad at games, because I am not nearly as good at aiming as I was, but hopefully, as I continue to do these, I will continue to improve. As you probably noticed, I got like new high scores on a fair number of these, so I'm getting better slowly. I still suck at the McCoy 1v1 thing, which is the one that really matters. It's like the most realistic of all of them. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you tomorrow.